Hi guys, good morning and happy Sunday. Welcome back to my channel, Couponing with Kayla. So we are outside of the Walgreens this morning, about to head in here and check out some deals. So we're going to go over regular deals, newbie friendly deals, spin booster deals, all of that good stuff. So definitely stick around for that. I will also have a printable list below the video so you can print that out, take it to the store with you. It's going to help make your shopping trip super easy. And if you are completely new to my channel, welcome. Thank you so much for being here. And if you enjoy the video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, as well as hit that red subscribe button below so you don't miss any new ones. Also, you guys know that I get straight to the deals, so we are about to head in the store, but I do want to take just a second to say a special happy Father's Day to all of the dads out there, whether you're watching this on Sunday or any other day of the week. I hope that you guys have an amazing, amazing day and week. And a special shout out to my husband just for being an amazing, supportive husband and father. I appreciate you so much, and I love you so much. I mean, I tell him that multiple times a day anyways, but in case he's watching, because he is very supportive of my couponing, which I so much appreciate. So I'm out here couponing this morning while him and the kids are at the house, and he doesn't mind at all. So I'm so thankful for that. So let's go ahead in here and check out these deals. Alright guys, first up is on the Gillette Shave Cream. So these are $2.99 online, but if you're buying them here in the store, they're $3.29, buy one, get one 50% off. So two of them will be $4.93, get a $4 register reward when you buy two. That's going to make the final cost just 93 cents for two of these, so definitely a really great deal. And if you do it online for pickup, it'll be even cheaper. Next up, check out this Gillette deal right here. So these are $6.99, buy one, get one 50% off. They're also part of a $5 register reward when you buy three deal. So what we're going to do on this deal, we're going to actually pick up four of them for a total of $20.96. We have an 8 off 3 digital, and we have a 2 off 1 digital. So that's going to take $10 off of our total. We'll pay $10.96. You can pay with Walgreens cash if you have it. You're going to get back a $5 register reward, plus check your Ibotta app if you still have this rebate for $5.49 back on two. Your final cost will be just 47 cents for all four of these, which is just an amazing, amazing deal. Next up, we are picking up a deal on Gain. So these are $4.99, buy three, get a $5 register reward. I'll let you know if it's a store or manufacturer register reward once we get done. But we're going to go ahead and grab three items because we do have three $1 digital coupons on this. So let's go ahead, grab a few items, and then we'll go over our total. We got the fabric softener here included, and dryer sheets are included too, as well as the fireworks. So lots of things to choose from, you guys. So we're going to go ahead and grab some. Alright guys, so I got the liquid, the flings, and the dryer sheets. My total is $14.97. We have a dollar off digital for the flings, the liquid, and either for a fabric softener or dryer sheet digital as well. So that's going to get us down to $11.97. You can pay with Walgreens cash if you have it. Get back a $5 register reward, making the final cost $6.97 for all three of these. But if you put them with a spin booster, you can actually get them for even cheaper, which I'm going to show you guys a little later in the video. So next up, we are going to grab a couple of the items for buy two, get $2 Walgreens cash. So we're going to grab a Palmolive for $2.49. We're also going to grab one of these Suavitel for $2.49. So these are going to total us $4.98. We got a 50-cent digital coupon for each one. Alright guys, so here they are laid out in my cart. We have a 50 cent digital for Palmolive, 50 cent digital for Suavitel. So that's going to take a dollar off. That's going to have us to pay $3.98. You can pay with Walgreens cash if you want to on this deal. You're going to get back $2 in Walgreens cash, making the final cost $1.98 for both. So next up, we are going to pick up some Purex. So my store is all out of the regular packs. They're all out of the regular liquid, but they do have the free and clear one, and it does qualify for the Ibotta rebate. So these are on sale for $1.99. You can use the dollar coupon out of today's inserts or print this dollar coupon. I will have the link below the video for that. You're going to pay 99 cents in the store, get a dollar back on Ibotta. It's going to make it completely free, and you can get that Ibotta rebate up to 5 times. So you can get several of these. So it's definitely a really great deal, and I'm definitely going to grab two of them. If you're not following me over on Instagram yet, I posted this deal there last night. Special shout out to Renee for sending me this deal. So if you do it for online pickup, it's going to be cheaper for you. Go ahead and grab one for $18.99 online. The other one will be 50% off. We have a $7 digital coupon and a $5 digital coupon. You'll pay $15.98. You can pay with Walgreens cash. Then you're going to submit to Ibotta for $8 back on each. It's going to make them completely free. Heads up, mine did not print this $3 register reward though. Next up, we've got a couple of eye care deals. So the Blink eye drops, they're $8.49 here at my store. We have a $4 store coupon that makes them $4.49. So you can find that here in the store or clip it on your digitals. We also have a $3 coupon we just got in last week's 613 Smart Source. It's $3 off. So taking that off as well, it'll be $1.49 for these. So definitely not a bad deal. I'm going to add this to a spend scenario to get my total down a little bit with these two coupons. Next up, we're looking at a deal on the AccuView. So these right here are priced for $10.49 at my store. We have a $5 store coupon, again, right here in the booklet, taking it down to $5.49. I also have this $4 coupon that came in our 613 Smart Source. So I'm going to use those two coupons, and it should get me down to about $1.49 for this 10-ounce bottle. Next, let's take a look at our newbie friendly deals. So if you want to do this Colgate deal, you're going to pick up two of them for $2.99 each. Your total is going to be $5.98, and we have a 3 off 2 digital coupon. That'll leave you to pay $2.98, get $3 in Walgreens cash. You can pay with Walgreens cash. So that's going to make those free. Then you can go ahead and pick up the Suavitel and the Palmolive deal. These are $4.98, but with two 50-cent digital coupons, it'll be $3.98. You can take the $3 in Walgreens cash you just earned on the Colgate and pay for these, and that'll have you paying a final cost of just 98 cents for both of those. So that's a really awesome deal. But if you want to do something different, you could go ahead, do the Colgate deal we just talked about, and then do this Gillette deal. So as I mentioned earlier in the video, the Gillette, four of them is going to be $20.96. We have an 8 off 3 digital and a 2 off 1 digital. If you have those digital coupons clipped, you're going to pay $10.96. Go ahead and use that $3 Walgreens cash you just earned from Colgate to pay on this. That would leave you to pay $7.96, get a $5 register reward, plus $5.49 back on Ibotta, making it completely free and a little bit of a moneymaker. So definitely take advantage of the Walgreens cash you have to get deals like this. So guys, another really easy deal that you can pick up is on the Complete Home Baggies. They are $2.79. Buy one, get two free. So it makes them about 93 cents each. So always just an easy deal to pick up, and you can pay with Walgreens cash. So guys, this is everything that I have in my cart. I'm going to do probably two transactions. I'm doing my Gain and my Colgate deal together. I have a spend 20, get 5 digital booster. And this morning, I just got this spend 15, get $5 Walgreens cash booster. So happy about that. I'm going to go ahead and use it on that deal. Then I'm doing the spend 50, get $10 Walgreens cash. And that's a digital booster. And I'm going to pair that up with, again, a spend 35, get $8 Walgreens cash that I just got this morning as well. So I'm so excited to do these deals and go over the totals with you guys. So we're going to go ahead and check out, and then once we get home, we'll go over the final cost. All right guys, so we are back in the car from Walgreens. The transactions went well. Didn't have any issues that I noticed. I believe the only thing that kind of caught my eye when I was checking out is I think one of my dollar coupons for the Gain didn't come off. So I'm going to have to double check, see which one didn't come off, and maybe figure out why. So I'll definitely let you guys know. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to head home, go over my receipt, talk final cost of all of our items today, plus go over a couple of additional deals, a pickup order that I picked up. It's an order that I did last night. I actually picked it up in store today, and it was thanks to one of you guys that messaged me over on Instagram. So I posted the deal on Instagram last night, but I also double checked. It's still going on this morning. So it is a really, really good deal. So I want to go ahead and share that with you guys. So here in just a minute, when I go over my receipt, I'm going to share that with you as well, because it is some awesome products for free. So excited about that. Let's go ahead, head home, and go over this receipt. All right, guys, so I am back home and this is my Walgreens haul for this week. So I'm gonna go over all of these deals with you. I went over most of these individual deals with you guys in the store, but I'm gonna go over each receipt, talk final cost of all of our items today. So the very first one I was gonna show you was just the Mederma that I did briefly show you in the store that I posted over on Instagram last night. Just wanted to show you my receipt for the pickup order. So you can see right here, I got the Mederma Kids and the SPF 30. Now these prices, they look a little weird on the receipt. That's just how it does for online orders. But basically this one was, I think, $18.99, and then this one was $17.99, but it was buy one get one 50% off. So it kind of splits up the cost there. And then I had a $7 digital and a $5 digital. So it took it down to $15.98. I did go ahead and pay with $10 in Walgreens cash, paid $5.98 out of pocket, but did get back $16 over on Ibotta, so $8 for each one of these. So it's really awesome because it made them completely free. So I was so excited about those. So definitely let me know if you've used these products, if you like them. Definitely a really great deal on these. So did want to show that first. Then we're going to go over my other two transactions. So guys, if you're not signed up on Ibotta yet, definitely take a second to sign up. I have the link below the video. You're going to earn back so much cash on Ibotta. I'm telling you guys, it's one of my favorite rebate apps to use, so definitely take advantage of it. We're gonna go ahead and go over this first deal that I did, and then we're gonna go over the big spend 50 get 10 transaction that I did as well. So on my receipt for the Gain and the Colgate, this one was for these three Gain products and the two Colgate toothpaste right here. So on this one, I only had one digital coupon that didn't come off, so we'll talk about that in a second as well. But if you look right here, you can see here they ring it for $4.99 each. No issue with that. The Colgate $2.99 each. I had her scan the spend 15, get 5 booster first. Then down here, you can see my coupons that came off. So I had a $3 digital for Colgate, a $1 digital for the flings came off, a $1 digital for the dryer sheets came off. The $1 for the liquid gain did not come off. So I'm not sure why. Definitely check on the ounces and everything at your store. Like I said, I bought the one that was on the deal for $4.99, so I know I got the right one for the deal. It's a 50 fluid ounce, and I believe the digital said it did count for that, so I'm not sure why that didn't come off. I should be able to call customer service and get that dollar back if I want to do that. But overall, my total on this one was $15.95. Should have been $14.95. Then on this deal right here, I did get back my $5 register reward for Gain. I thought it was going to be a store register reward by the way it looked in the ad. But check this out, guys. It is a $5 manufacturer coupon register reward. So that was really awesome. So did get that back on there. Then for that deal, I also got back some Walgreens cash. So if you look down here at the bottom, I got my $13.20 back in Walgreens cash. So three of that was for the Colgate deal, and then $10 of that was for my two boosters. I had a $5 digital booster and a $5 paper booster, as I showed you guys in the store. So if it had taken off the $1 and made it $14.95 for the Gain, that would have made it, let's see here, $13.20 back in Walgreens cash, and then a $5 register reward back. Ended up making that transaction completely free and a $3.25 moneymaker. Now, if you subtract the dollar that didn't come off, it would have still been a $2.25 moneymaker. So a really, really great deal. And even without the paper booster, if you're just working with the spend 20, get 5 digital booster, you can still get an awesome deal on those products for the 3 Gain and the 2 Colgate. I believe it comes out to about $1.95. So definitely check that out on the printable list that I had in my Walgreens must do deals video. I have that link below as well. So next, we're going to look at the spend 50 transaction that I did. I grabbed the 2 Colgate, the 2 Purex, the Suavitel, the Palmolive. I got 2 of these Gillette shave gels, and then 4 of the Gillette deodorants. I also picked up the AccuView and the Blink. So we'll move these. So everything you see except for the Gain and the Colgate over here, all of that was on my spend 50 deal. So guys, my total after the store coupons came off of the 2 iProduct coupons, I had a $5 off of the AccuView and a $4 store coupon off Blink. So after those 2 store coupons, my total was $50.31. That was before manufacturer coupons. Now we're going to take a look at the receipt. So you can see right here on my receipt, all of the items, they ring up just fine. Didn't have any issue with any of that. Everything was ringing up good today, so that was good. And we get down here and look at all the coupons and all of that as well. So you can see there on the AccuView, it actually rang up for $9.99 instead of $10.49 like it was marked in the store. So after the store coupon and the manufacturer coupon, it ended up being just 99 cents. So actually less than expected. There's that. So I had her scan the spend $35, get $8 Walgreens cash paper booster. Of course, my spend $50, get $10 Walgreens cash is already clipped to my account. So on this right here, you can see I used the $3 paper coupon for the Blink. I used two paper coupons for Purex, a paper coupon for AccuView, and then I had my digital coupons that came off, which was the $8 off 3 Gillette, $3 off of Colgate, $2 off of Gillette, 50 cents off Palmolive, and 50 cents off Suavitel. So my total came down to $27.31. I did pay that with my PayPal debit card. So I'm using rebate money that I've gotten from Ibotta, Shopkick, all of that, and putting it into this transaction. So I'm not using my regular bank account for this. I keep that one specific card for couponing. That way I'm just using that rebate money to buy more things for couponing and getting more back. So my total was $27.31. You can see right down here, I earned back $23.50 in Walgreens cash on this deal. So almost got all my money back just in the Walgreens cash back. The Walgreens cash back on this one was $10 for the spend $50, $8 for the spend $35 paper booster, $3 for the Colgate, and then $2 for the Suavitel and the Palmolive. So that was a total of $23.50 back in Walgreens cash. Now I also got back two register rewards on this deal, and both of them were manufacturer register rewards, so I'm excited about that. Got my $5 register reward there. That was for the Gillette. And then I got my $4 one, and the $4 one was for the two Gillette shave creams. So I also submitted over to Ibotta for this deal. On Ibotta, I got back $5.49 for the Gillette deodorant. I also got back $1 for each of the Purex. So that was a total of $7.49 back on Ibotta. So again, we paid $27.31 out of pocket, got $7.49 from Ibotta, $9 in register rewards, and $23.50 in Walgreens cash. So that actually, guys, ended up making this transaction completely free and a $12.68 moneymaker, which is just crazy. So excited about that. And even if you were doing this deal as the spend $50, get $10 in Walgreens cash, and you didn't have the spend $35, get $8 booster, you would still come out free on this deal. So it's still a great deal either way, but if you can stack your paper and your digital booster, you get one of those, definitely stack them together for the maximum savings. So the last deal that I picked up that I wanted to show you guys was on this Godiva chocolate. So I picked these up. I saw a lot of people posting last week that they were grabbing these and they were printing register rewards depending on how many you bought. So when you buy three, you get a $4 register reward. So I wanted to go ahead, test out this deal. I had a store register reward that was expiring today, so I figured why not use it on this and get a manufacturer register reward. So check out my receipt here. They're on sale for two for $6, so three of them is $9. I used my $4 store coupon there, got it down to $5, used $5 Walgreens cash. That left me to pay 49 cents tax out of pocket, so that's how much tax I paid on that. Otherwise, without tax, those would have been free using some Walgreens cash and a register reward. Now, you get $4 back on the manufacturer register reward. Then over on Ibotta, I got 75 cents back for each candy bar, and I also got back a 10 cent any candy rebate. So that was, let's see here, $2.35 back on Ibotta. So if you were paying for these, they were $9 for three of them. You got a $4 register reward and $2.35 back on Ibotta. You're getting $6.35 back, making it like you paid $2.65 for three of these. It's not a terrible deal, especially if you like this. And if you're paying with one of those store register rewards, definitely that can lower your out-of-pocket, and then you can get an actual manufacturer register reward back. So I did want to show that as well. But guys, this is everything I picked up today. All of the rewards printed today. So happy about that. Like I told you guys, didn't have any issue except for with that $1 digital coupon. And honestly, guys, if I only am missing $1 out of everything, I am not going to complain. Overall today, everything was completely free and a moneymaker. Even adding in these and subtracting the rewards I used, still came out a huge moneymaker, because I think overall everything before the Godiva chocolate, everything was like a, what was it, like a $14 or $15 moneymaker. So even if I subtracted that, we're still like over a $10 moneymaker for everything today. So excited. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to pick up some of these same deals. Love to hear what you guys are doing. Don't forget to grab your printable list below the video, and also grab your money saving apps like Ibotta, Fetch Rewards, and all the other apps as well. So I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.